This is an illegal slide tackle and how that should be enforced.